Whoa, hang on, there's so much more to a river than just being made of water and being wet.
How do you mean?
A river is a body of fresh water that flows across the land, usually to the sea or lake. Okay, let's start at the very beginning.
A very good place to start.
Let's start at the very beginning.
Stop, we're not doing the salmon music. This is assembly about rivers. Okay, let's try this again. Let's start at the very beginning.
Let's get out our diaries. The start of the river is called the source.
Red source or brown source?
Hoping for an investment of a lot of money to build a flood defense system for our hometown.